An earthquake of magnitude 4.7 occurred in the morning on Sunday, 15th May 2022 at 8:13 a.m. local time near Wellington City, New Zealand, is reported by New Zealand's Earthquake Commission and Geological Survey, GeoNet. According to the data, the quake was located at a shallow depth of 28.2 km. Shallow earthquakes are felt more strongly than deeper ones as they are closer to the surface. Our monitoring service identified a second report from the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, which lists the quake at magnitude 4.7 as well. Based on the seismic data, the quake should not have caused any significant damage but was probably felt by many people as light vibration in the area of the epicenter. Please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thanks.